ultimately, nature would have seen no parts of the wreck visible on the beach. And we thought, let's get ahead of it. We'll be in a position to remove some of the exposed components of the Dicky Beach wreck, plan them into a new concept plan for the Dicky Beach open space just off the beach and into the future. Anytime the wreck is exposed due to extreme weather, we've got an ability to quickly and efficiently work on those exposed parts where required.